Also updating breaking news tonight on Chicago South Side, where a shooting and crash has now turned deadly. This happened near 79th and Lafayette, shutting down the intersection during the evening rush tonight. Police say a 30-year-old man was inside a vehicle when someone in another vehicle opened fire. The victim was hit multiple times and crashed. He died at the hospital, and tonight no one is in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.